Hello, good morning to all of you. Today I am again live for my those students who want to go for Australia. In a recent COVID wave, Australia and New Zealand managed very well, and now they have announced admissions for the July intake, because February intake they are not taking any international students. For July intake, I will pursue, and my objective is that I have to send at least 50 to 60 those students who are really wanted to study in Australia in the field of business administration, IT, nursing, pharmaceutical, and law. Mostly students from last couple of my videos, they have not take it serious, but now they have to take it serious, because Australia is corona free country right now, and it is the only available opportunity for the Pakistanis and especially for the Sindh people. Now, how to apply? The first step, you have to go for the Google and search for the universities and colleges of Australia, and then you have to choose one university. And then you apply online form, you fill the form and send it to the international office through internet. So your documents will be ready, your degree certificate must be attested from HSC, your bachelor's, your master's and FSC certificate you must have to attested from the concerned quarters. Then the second step, IELTS. English language testing system. So you have to apply right now, and you have to get at least 6.5 score in each band, you will qualify for the Australian admission. It's very easy process. From right now, if you are just online application for the IELTS is available, so you just visit IELTS office or EO office, Australian Education Office in Karachi. So you just get the download the form and then send it to them. Why I'm in focusing all of you that you have, because Australia is wonderful opportunities for you. After getting your degree in those discipline, you will get easily immigration, and that's why mostly students from China and India, they targeted Australia. Pakistani student from last couple of years, the intake of Pakistani students in Australia is increasing, and I hope so, like in the next few years, Australia will be one of the best country to visit and for higher education. Now, two types of the universities are available for you people. One is urban, means Sydney, Melbourne, like a big cities, Adelaide, Perth and Brisbane. And the second is the regional universities, which is in Victoria, in New South Wales, in Queensland, and in Western Australia and South Australia. You have a unique opportunity if you are applying for the admission in Armadale, because University of New England is one of the best, I believe, because you must have a experience of the rural life in Australia. You will get all the facilities and you will enjoy a wonderful life in a rural background universities in Australia. So please, if you have any questions and queries, I am available. Now subscribe my YouTube channel.